Who lived and died for me on the cross?